guys, Max here. Welcome to part 33 of Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin. It's been a little while. On the last episode, what'd we do? Somewhere... Oh, wait, I think I put it away, actually. We did, Ivory King and Iron King? I don't know. We're on to our last DLC. Which I think this is it. Could be wrong. Could be right. Could be black. I could be white. I'm not gonna pretend I'm gonna think very clearly. Yeah, it's definitely been a while. Whee! Alright, onward to glory. I think this one's called Sunken King, and I think there's three total bosses that it is our mission and goal. This is kind of disjointed and kind of gamey. Ever see, like, those fun houses that, like, the hallways turn and stuff, and it looks like you're walking upside down or whatever? I've never gone to one of those, but I've always wanted to. And that's what that kind of felt... Oh wow, it's so pretty. It's so pretty as I cower behind my shield. Shulva, Sanctum City. Cool. Hopefully nothing like jumps up. I would have something crawl down from there and like throw crap at you, whatever. Are you okay? You're walking away. Like, are you okay? I wonder if that's like a boss I have to kill. I think one of the... Dude, that thing's got a javelin stuck in it. He's like, ah, crap, I better tell everyone. I was about to walk up and say, like, hey, what's wrong? Can I help you? Are you just taking a snooze? Oh, my goodness, I'm so sorry. I'm going to walk over. That freaking me out. I don't know what's worse, the constant spider webs everywhere or, like, the vines that I keep thinking are, like, fingers. And I just realized I really should flip on humanity. So, flip. All right, there we go. Get that. I just heard someone screeching outside. Alright, okay. Either I can go this route or I can go towards the loot. Y'all know the answer. Alright, old growth bomb. I don't know what that is. You can get an old growth! Growth of what? Also, the fact that I have not encountered a single enemy yet. Oh, it's an elevator. Shortcut, okay. The fact that I've not encountered a single enemy yet, and I don't count that dragon, because, you know, he didn't do anything. I'm going to sit a little bit more centered. I find it very suspicious, to say the least. And now that I said that, cue the enemies. I expect hundreds. No, I don't jump up there. I'm like, whoa. Well, that's a rather large stick. You are a lot springier than I thought you'd be. Like, I saw you... Oh, okay, you're actually pretty tough. Like, I saw you, and I was like, eh, whatever. What's that noise? What's that noise? What's that noise? What's that noise? Stop freaking me out. But it's like, there's nothing trying to kill me. I'm just like, what is that noise? Alright, better take out... Oh, great. Okay, run. Run, 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 run. Ooh, that was actually pretty close. That's a body. Like, that's a body of the guy you just killed. I know, but I keep hearing noises, and I got this wire, and it's... It's very confusing. Come on, there you go. That's what I wanted to do before. Oh, crap. Aha! That's what you get for hitting Jim. Jim! 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 Quit drinking Sunny D on the job! Jim! There you go. Gotcha. What is that noise? God, freaking me out! Excuse me, sir. 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 Sir, why don't you flinch? Oh, pfft. Oh, crap, that is a lot of guys. That is a lot of guys, that is a lot of guys, that is a lot of guys. I'd rather not start this episode with dying. And why do the bodies always wait till I get to them? Excuse me, sir? Sir? Sir, oh, hello. So something else I was kind of thinking about. I remember I was kind of like going over, all right, what's my mission? You know, what am I going to try to do this episode? Yeah, I mean, I didn't look up anything about this place. All I know is that there's three bosses. And I kind of glossed over their names, to be 100% honest. I think one is that dragon, just because it says, like, Slumbering Dragon. I was like, oh, that sounds pretty cool, actually. Isn't that a card in Yu-Gi-Oh? Nope. Snap. Alright, I gotta wait till the... Oh, pfft. Yeah, clever! Good plan! Alright, there you go. Wait till they both fire there. Oh, okay. Now they're... Oh, no, I almost just fell off. Boop, bump, bump. Do you see that guy? He's like flew. These guys are really easy to backstab. It's like they're strong, but they're very slow. And I'm still hearing that slimy noise, and it's freaking me out. But yeah, like, I saw, there's one that looks like it's like three names, so I think this is gonna be like a mob fight. Should I jump down there? Well, I mean, I do have the one. Oh. Okay, so there's an actual path. I mean, I do have the one feather, so like, if I fall anywhere, I have unlimited shots to come. There appears to be no other way, so I guess I do fall down here. But I'm curious what this thing is. Can I touch it? I don't want to, like, hit it. Roll. Oh, I forgot about that! Speaking of, I probably should, once that guy shimmies... I love that so much. Hey, come on this thing and smash it. I was joking. Oh my goodness, I forgot about that. Oh my goodness, I'm just murdering people at the same time. Like, look at this crap. Oh yeah, I got the simpleton's ring. Oops, no, put that crap back on. I got stone ring. Better put the explosion ring on. I love how they all have like official fancy names. I'm like, and this is the ring that goes boom. Pretty. Is this the right path? Oh, I guess I could have jumped down here before. Yeah, I remember seeing that. What was I saying, though? So I was thinking about, like, my goals and, like, what I need to do. And one of the things on the list is gain stats to, what you call it? To make it so I can have the two katanas. And I think I talked about that I would need, like... What in the world's that? Boldest thing over there. Hello, friend! The crap. The crap's that. Oh! Oh, wait, are those gas bugs? You know, I don't think it's so much the fact that there's a skittering noise. It's the fact that something's skittering, which means something's alive, and I don't know what it is, so therefore I can't, like, dictate if it's a threat or not, you know? Boom, boom. See, this guy can dictate he's a threat, and when he stops moving... Well, that was freaking awesome. Oh, I get it. Okay. Okay. So what I do is I hit it, wait for it to come up, step on it so I can get this. Longbow plus... can I get back up there? Okay, if I die or if I just get a chance, I'll just head back up there because now I want to hit them all. It looks like they're repeatable too. But what was I saying? I need like... 50 dexterity and 28 strength. I was like, oh man, it's gonna suck and all that. But then I realized something. I have an item that makes it so I can, like, move around my stats. So I can, like, take 7 out of, like, intelligence and faith. You know, take the hit to, take the hit. And then put in strength. Except now that I'm looking at it, I may not be as far as I think I am. Yeah, I need 28 strength. I only need 7 levels. Might not be necessary. Gotta love this. That noise! Gotta love those times where you, like, make a revelation and then you realize it's completely unnecessary. You're like, I could do... Oh. Okay, so... Okay, so there's some more glowing people. Oh, hey, what's this? Alright, what does this do? Watch, like, crush something. Oh. And what does that do? Makes a path? Question? Oh, makes a path. So I can jump up. jumping, not your strong suit. Ooh, careful, careful, careful. Oh, that was worth it. 100% worth it. I run, so I don't get hit by another arrow. He'll come this way. Ah, screw you, man. Gotcha. Once again, totally worth it. That guy can just fall off the ditch. And I think something's following me. Okay, so those guys seem to be minding their own business. Which is good. I just gotta take care of you. Like, I don't know. Man, these guys are way easier than those ice guys. Like, even though it looks like they can heal, they are just so much easier. Alright, I just gotta figure out what the best thing to do with these things are. Well, okay, yep, those are tiny spiders on the ground. What the crap is that thing? I'm just like, what is? Okay, let's focus. Oh, ooh, crap, what was that? What happened to my gear? My gear, is it hurt? Is it damaged? Let's throw a fireball in there, see what happens. Oh! Dude! He's like, I'm gonna get ya! Dude! I'm investigating spiders! There you are. I don't know if this is the guy who fired the arrow, but I know he's a guy who fired an arrow, so... you know, screw him. There you go. Have fun with that. Alright, what's this button do? I bet it moves this other one. I bet it does something completely Oh! It opens that path up. And looks like it also... kind of blocks that door. Or makes it a one-way door. Eh, whatever. It'll be fine. Man, I love the simpleton's ring. Does that make me a simpleton? I hope not. Ha! Gotcha. I need my spear. There it is. I need my spear. There we go. What does this button do? Oh. Well, I'm dumb. I'll accept that. Lightning iron, cool. Okay. Let's stop that crap. What? Running away. Oh, it's like a toad. It's like there's this toad with a... how the crap do I kill it? I thought my shield was resistant to poison. What kind of nonsense is that? Well, fine, whatever, okay. Oh, crap. They're getting really anxious. Am I dying? Yes, I'm dying. He's like, am I dying? Yes. Okay, come on. There we go. Okay, fixed. Great. So how am I gonna kill that thing? I mean, at least it doesn't move very much, if at all. But that's bad. Now I gotta deal with this grossness. Spiders are gonna eat my jib. Okay. That's an actual enemy, so I can throw a fireball at you, and you'll fall to the ground, and then you'll come over here, and I'll say, hello! Gotcha, Narb. I don't know why I'm calling them Narb, but I am. Probably because I find it humorous. I'm really hoping... giant spider does not come and eat me, which is, you know, the exact kind of thing that happens when you go around what is quite obviously a spider's lair, judging by the spiders on the ground, or at least what I think are spiders. I don't know, they got 8 legs, like little things. They look just like spiders. They look like just spiders, so therefore it stands to reason that they're spiders. I don't know if there's another one, so I'm just going to assume there is. Huh? What was that? Okay. It's a good rule of thumb when it comes to spider lairs. Like, I don't know if there's any, so I will assume there is. And I want to get down there and get that, but I don't want to get poisoned again, so that sucks. Let's go this way, then. Oh, there's one over there. Hello, I'm just... oh, dear mercy! No guilt. Oh wait, hold on, didn't I see? Yeah, I did. Carefully, so I fall off. Okay, now how am I gonna do this? Oh, really? Yeah, this crap's any good. Run away from the dirt thing! Run away! This is oddly, it's like really, really, really dramatic and really suspicious, but at the same time, it's not in like any way. Cause I'm like, oh my goodness, what's gonna happen? Oh my goodness, what's gonna, please can, oh. See, there it is. I was hoping something would open up like right here so I could walk in. Perfect. See? Hello. Wow. Sir. You're gonna need to try better. You know, at least a little reaction time. I don't see like a something that's gonna crush me. Or an enemy, or poisoned by a ring. Oh wait, no, this is the beginning area. Oh, so I can use this to just jump, like, run back up, right? Or jump down. Oh wait, no, that's where I just was. Progress. I can just jump. Yeah, this is near the beginning area. So now that I know what this actually is, hit. It'll do something, right? Well, hot pooey. Wow. That was pretty sweet. Oh wait, this is the platform from below! Okay! I'm actually getting this. Which means... I don't know if this will do me any good. At all. So there's nothing on top of that. Although we may have just opened up some like bottom... Wait, no, that was our way down, so... Alright, I'm gonna go for that, which will most likely result in my death. Oh! Dark quartz. Cool! Oh! I just accidentally brought a dude up here. Oh, hey, it's fine. He's not bad. Alright, come down here. Come on. Hey! Pay attention to me! Let me love you. I'm gonna try to use my spear on you, see what's like. Oh, crap. Yeah, you can have that. And that. Bye-bye! Alright, so... Verdict says... Spear, not very effective. I mean, it's eh. The spear does what a spear does. It pokes people from distance. This is really cool, by the way. Like, I'm genuinely enjoying this. That's the one that lowers this one, right? I wonder if there's like a secret entrance down there or something. I hope not, because that'd be a one-way trip. Yeah, I went in there. So the next path is with the bug that's gonna poison me. Can I throw fireballs at it? Die! It's like, I'm gonna get you once I figure out this stair. Thanks. The thing fires really fast, too. I thought my shield was makes me poison resistant, but I guess not. Because of rampant stupidity. That bug's going to be heading over here in a little bit, though, because it's flat ground. He's like, dude, what in the world? I was just taking a nap! Die, you monstrosity! Dude! Yeah, I gotta get the crap away from that thing. Because it's essentially indestructible. Essentially. Alright. Oh, hello. Hey! This is my private reading. Oh, crap. Oh! That is not. Oh! No, no! 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 Freedom! Thank you, God. Alright. Well, that didn't go over too badly. Boom! Boom! Alright, next one. Crap. You can have that. And that's an archer. You can tell because that arrow is politely sitting on... Oh, it just disappeared. Why do I have so much crap? Okay. There's an archer all the way over there. Let's keep exploring this route, though. Even though I just saw treasure, I'll get that later. Okay. Huh? Oh, wow. That is treacherous. And there's a temple over there that I kind of want to go into. Okay, let's... There was a bonfire, and I can't get through this path. Oh well. Let's head back over here. This is really cool, by the way. Like, I'm genuinely enjoying this. I mean, the design of the area is really cool, too. Alright, let's take care of that arch. This is a really big area for only one Okay, there's two guys! Good. There's three. I just tripped on one. I literally just tripped on one. Okay, good. He's down. Boom. Boom. Oh, he's not down yet. Jerky. Oh. I love those moments. I'm sorry. Where I'm like, I have perfectly dodged that. Oh. That does not appear to be a perfect dodge. Oh, okay, that's another guy on the ground. That's another guy. As long as they stay sword fighter, though, I should be able to pick them off individually like that. And that guy's drinking an Estus. Jerk. Oh! I thought I got him. Got him. My katana's at risk, though, as you saw by the floating words of wisdom. Yeah, the archer can't get me now. As I, you know, repair my sword blade. What are you doing? Gotcha, son. Yeah, these guys are not that bad. They're a little freaky, and mostly the spider things, but that's not... It's not like it's their fault, it's just kind of like, whoa, what in the world? What's this crap? And there's loot, and bones, and death everywhere. Perfect. Just as I've always dreamed. Did I see loot over... Yeah, over here. Magic bolt? Oh, cool, like crossbow bolt? That's awesome. What's this? Suspicious. Oh. La 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 la. I'm gonna get ya. I'm gonna get ya. Like what? Dude, Sanctrum Mace. Wonder what that is. I don't use maces though, so skirt. Alright, I'm going in. Oh. I got this corner. You believe you me, I got this corner. Phil, you got that corner? Oh, I got that corner so good. I'm then gonna take some sunny day. So are these like explosives, or are they just like, I can't quite see what's in that hole. Alright, let's carefully analyze. Shut up, phone! Let's carefully analyze. I missed. Okay, they do not appear to be explosives or filled with anything. Hmm? Nothing. That was a 100% waste of my time. I get it. So I can like. Oh, they're elevators. I think. That noise is freaking me out. Okay, so all I gotta do is land on it. And then poke it, right? Come on. Yeah. All right. Does it go up or down? It goes up. To what? What? Ah, crap. It's another one of those things. Better turn on radiant whatever before I get down there. Okay, so there is a path out. Go, 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 go. Ah! What an absolute waste of my time! All I did was get blottoed by... Oh, maybe if I can raise that one, I can get whatever that treasure is. But frankly, it's probably not worth it, so I don't... crap! What's that? Oh, it's that thing just firing in there. Shut up! Congratulations, Max has officially stopped caring. I got no idea what this thing does. That's really cool, except I once again have no idea what that thing does. Oh, it raises it, so if I hopped on that, well... Oh, wait, hold on. So this thing went up, but I have, like, no way to hit that again. Maybe I should, like, start using my bow. I don't know. Actually, yeah. I say that sarcastically, but that might actually be a good... Oh, do I want that? I don't know if it's gonna let me make that. Okay, it was not letting me make that. I was like, maybe, Alright, let me just. Is it gonna go up? I probably should have gotten that. I bet if I walk over to this one. I might be able to hit that with a bow. I have a bow with me, right? I'm pretty sure I do. Longbow plus 7. Yeah, I got my lightning short bow. Although I probably can just switch to longbow, so that's probably like way better. And then I just need to equip some arrows. I got some nice basic arrows. Okay, so can I aim? How do I aim? Okay, there. Yeah, I remember because I was using this as like binoculars. Alright, jump. Alright, and then I can just. Alright, and then I should be able just to jump on top of that. Snag that. Thunder quartz ring. That'd be cool if I actually gave a crap. Which I don't. And then I should be able to just. Excuse me for hitting air. I am so brilliant. I'm stinking genius. I am genius. I am the knight. I am Batman. I am man with spear inexplicably stuck to the back of my head. Can I, like, still roll really quickly? Or do I actually, like, roll slower? Oh, yeah, I'm at 51, so. Sorry, no spear. Or arrow. Whatever. Shut up! Shut up! Okay, so, what have we learned? We learned that this path is worthless.
True.
Alright, whatever. So, let's edit back to that other one. Give me a second. Alright, here we are again. I also found, like, a dried root. No, I don't know what its purpose is. At all. And I don't really care. I probably should look. And I don't... I guess I should. Dried root restores HP for a long period. Cool. Seems relatively safe. I mean, you know, I'm only in unknown territory with large bugs everywhere. Seems safe. I got a rusted coin. I got a button. I'm not gonna stand on that. I'm not gonna stand. Alright. Running. Oh, that's. Hey! Hey, bud! Hey! Hey, no, no, come back, come back, I love you! Is he gonna fly around, or. Was that just kind of like a, look how powerful he is. He just totally points those two droids. He just killed those two men. Look how dangerous he is. I'm like, okay. I mean, yeah. Focus souls? I bet that's like a hex or something. There, let's just flip. Focus souls. The development source is Stunton Shell, as they are conspired to be, as they are considered to be. Even so, they are created to care about a group of nameless enthusiasts. It's like a book club. Alright, go before he comes. Go before he. They come back up. Yeah, that was nothing. What? Huh? Failed to see why I should keep him waiting. Dragon Sanctum. Music changed. Can I have a bonfire? Please? Wait a second, I'm playing offline. Dang it. What? Thought I saw something like go over the screen for a second. Dude, can I just have a bonfire? Crap! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Great! This is basically the worst. Basically speaking. Alright! This is the worst. This is. Great! Okay, I don't know what you are, but you get to die first. You appear to be some kind of plant creature. Whatever. I'm gonna call you Vileplume. It appears to be a Vileplume. Oh no! I was doing so good! Aw, oh, man. Okay, so now I actually have to unlock my phone and pull up my counter. Could be wrong. Oops. But 620, I think. Man! Durgo. That's kind of cool looking. Man! Nah, I'm so far away. Definitely speed up. Oh, I really hope this isn't like the beginning of like... Ah, great. Now I'm going to have to figure out how to kill all these guys without dying. Gotcha. Aw, man. Man, this blows. Let me just do that so it goes down, right? He, like, gets collapsed. He collapses and he falls in it. Just don't follow me. Just don't follow me. Just don't. Please don't. Don't. Oh! You... How much did I just lose? Like 40,000? That's like a level. I think it's a level. I don't know. I got screwed over by a Vileplume because I didn't see it was one way. I thought they were just normal stairs. And now... Okay. If I try to skip them all, I'm just going to die endlessly. Man, I was doing so good. That blows. Alright, speed up. I think the dragon's coming back. I think it is. Nope, it ain't coming back. That was a one... Great. Great. You know, I was like filled with wonder and beauty and awe, and now I'm just like, this sucks. Because I had to run back through all those guys. I actually ran through a lot of them. Even though I said, like, man, the only... Oh, that was Leon Exon. I was like, the only way I'm going to do this is systematically. And then I just saw this opening, and I realized that they're slow. And I said, screw it! And I just ran. And now I bet they're going to go... I'm going to go, and they're going to be like, ugh, you died. You are no longer worthy. I'm going to be like, gosh, screw you guys. Look, I didn't think I was going to get hit up by a bunch of stupid poison soldiers. Okay, is that... Okay, so... Therein lies death. Okay, I think that's a bunch of guys. Maybe they're friendly. That's a one-way path. I don't know what any of those are. I just want a stupid bonfire. Okay. Excuse me! Brethren! Hello! You're not friendly. Like, hello! Ah! I'm totally gonna throw fireballs here. Oh, come on! I'm pretty sure I hit you. Oh, hey, at least I could target... Okay! Okay, I can target you with a sword, but it doesn't do much damage. Yeah, looks like my katana is the only way to go. Alright, come around. Don't wake up your friend. Bill, what are you doing? Quit doing that. We gotta watch over our dead, burning bodies. Alright. Okay, even better. He doesn't flinch. I'm just gonna focus on killing this one slowly. That way it's not like, you know, two versus one. I can sit and think. I'm like one guy at a time. You have fought valiantly, and for that I will not cut off your head. Why, thank you. Instead, I would eviscerate you. If I could say words. It's been a long time since human talk speak. Okay? I'm sorry. I'm just happy I could target these guys in the first place. Like, that alone makes me really happy that I can target them at all. As opposed to, you know, the other ghosts where it's like, oh, well, figure it out. They weren't too hard. It was just, well, you know, figure it out. Okay. Repair powder. Cool. What's this button do? I'm going to push it. Seems legit. I was expecting like a ghost guy to come out, you know? Just kind of be like that final one. So there's two burning bodies, right? Yeah, that one's still burning though. So I don't know if there's going to be like a stas effect when I get near it or what. Okay. Excuse me, sir! Oh, there he goes. I'm like, what? Hi. Oh, fine. I mean, at least I can hurt him. Dude, this would be way worse if it was just like, nope! Figure it out. Alright. And it's slow, but they're not that strong, which is nice. Alright, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Strike at me, you fiend! Oh. That was a miss. You missed. That was a hit. Well done. Yeah. Well. There you go. You can have that. Oh! Oh, man. This is so cool. I can't get over how cool that is. I really can't. Gotcha. Eh. Oh, no! I thought you were dead! I thought that would have killed you. That'll kill you. You're done. You're done. You're done. Sit down. Okay. Let's just add this. Just for moments like right now where I'm like not really hurt, but I wouldn't mind health. Alright, let's see if you're a mimic. Okay, you're not a mimic. So, are these... Ah! Okay, so I was kind of thinking that's all I had to do. Okay. You know, just like... Actually, I'm gonna hit these with my fists. Because that's definitely an attack. Ah, okay. So I think all I gotta do is just kill those. So I think you're kosher. I think you're kosher. And I think you're kosher. I should test that. I need to find an enemy and just punch him. See what it does. I think there's something in there. Oh, okay. Titanite slab! Awesome! So these guys must have been like brave warrior brothers who, you know, lived on to guard their treasure. Or, like, a part of their spirit and body lived on to guard their treasure. And a soul vessel. They gave me a lot of opportunities to switch up my stats, which is nice. Katarina helm? Isn't that the one, Onion? Yeah, it's the one, Onion. Help here is rather absurd, but multi-phase construction is in fact quite practical as it effectively deflects physical attacks. The old tale speaks of brave Katarina knights wearing this helmet as their rich courage to inbound. I love that armor. Like, it looks so doofy, but at the same time, it's like... Jolly is the only... Destructive great arrow. 50, gosh. That's the only way to describe it. It's jolly. Alright, and I know there's a bunch of guys in there that are poisonous, so I better... I don't have any anti-poison nonsense, do I? I would appear not. Well, crap, dang. I mean, I got these. They're just slow to use, so I guess I'll have to do. That, or I should just, like, try picking them off one by one. That's a sword. That's a sword. That's just a sword sitting there. Was that his sword? Is that, like, the remains of his brothers? I don't know. I'm, like, really suspicious now, because, you know, I feel really good. Now I'm like, focus. Alright, all those guys are totally going to wake up. And I'd rather not just blindly run forward and kill him. Perfect. I'm like, perfect. Hold on, so that last lady was like a plant, right? Yeah. Yeah! It does alright. It stops them. And sometimes that's enough. Alright. I was hoping that I would start drinking and then I would combo it. Oh man, I do not like that. Did I get like a poison bane ring or something? That might not be a bad idea. Just to get that on for the sake of giving myself a little bit more time. Because the way I've been killing them is getting really close and then just comboing, so... This kind of neuters me. Yeah. Or, not so much neuters me. It throws a monkey wrench into it. I'm gonna want to get rid of that. Let's see. Poison bite ring increases poison resistance. Don't I have, like, a better ring? Does that? Thought I did. I'll put it on for now. Just give me that little edge, and then when I get to a bonfire, I can, like, you know, look through my stuff. Alright, so I got the ones that are alive. Dollars to donuts. Oh, yeah, there's that lady. Screw you, Vileplume. Vileplume's like, I'm gonna get you. Screw you, Val. She's going ballistic. I'm just like, whatevs. Whatevs. Okay, so these ones are normal, so... Oh, no! Have fun with this. Oh! That actually perfectly saved my life. He just, like... He knocks me down, which makes it so I don't get hit by the arrows. I don't think any of them are actually hit by the arrows, but... The fact that they almost did, or maybe, like, one of them did, makes me feel better. Alright, he's dead. He's dead. Okay, good. So not all of them are affected by the poison. Only a lot of them. Which means there's still some I can, with, you know, relative ease, walk over and just do this. Oh! Ooh, close. Hey, does this thing reload? It's very specific. Is it like... Oh, that's not a button. I thought it was. I'm gonna totally fireball that lady. Hello! Doink! Doink! Ouch! That looks suspicious. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, I said I was gonna, like, try to... Okay. Seems legit. Not wrong! It was legit! It was perfectly legit. Dried root. Yay. Okay, you're easy, lady. It's your friend over there I'm worried about. But he has his shield raised, so I'm not gonna be able to hit him with fire, so I better hit her up with this first. Boom. I don't wanna waste everything. Ah. Screw you. Are you dead? Yeah. And is it like a spell? Does the poison go away? No, the poison's still active. Alright, looks like I'm gonna have to jump in there no matter what. Which sucks. Okay, is there anyone else? I think... There's another guy up there. For some... What the crap? Why is he up there? Why is he up there? Okay, better throw some repair powder. Better get a life gem. Alright. Okay, looks like it's just the one guy. Just the one guy. Who he has no problem getting up close and- Oh, the poison still affects me while I'm doing that. Oh, that sucks. Alright, well, I'll just stab you, and you're done. Alright, now I gotta get to that guy. Friend, hello! He's like, hey, don't hit the button, man. It'll crush me, okay? Please, please don't do it. Hey, you okay up there? Need help? Screw you. Alright, fine. Whatevs. Let's do that. Hi! That did me just about no good. Oh, I get it. Okay, so I have to just hit it a few more times. That's fine. I'll just... Ooh! Yeah, see, there you go. Perfect. Now I just keep hitting this spinny thing until it gets to the point where I can, you know, run over and hit him. That's actually really cool looking. It's kind of a cool concept. Because it would have killed a lot of time if I was just in here frantically trying to fight. Boink. Boink! Gotcha. Super tight corridors about your spear. I forget. There's like a specific... There's a specific name for these kind of hallways that are like... They're unique in that one person... Or even, like, one person with, like, a tower shield just fills up the room. And not like, oh, they're fad. Like, no, it just fills it up. Do I want to go down there? I bet I want to jump. Okay. Huh? So what's down there? It sounds like spiders. But it could be a secret. Yeah, it sounds like spiders. If I was treating this like real life, I would say sounds like spiders and leave it at that. Oh, I get it. Okay. They're like, what are you gonna do? Oh, I'm like, just gonna take my bow and... Boom. Better get a prize. They better not just, like, rip me off. This is not a very good prize. Boom! Ooh! Alright. It's worth it. Are you done? Did you see that? The javelin was like jiggling in the wall. Alright. This. Oh, come on! Seriously? I was like looking at the wall, I was like, oh, come on, please set off the trap. Come on! That's one thing I really like about Dark Souls. They have a habit of doing that. They don't always do it, but, like, there'll be a trap, and they'll have, like, an enemy run through to set it off. Oh, I set it off! I didn't realize that. Guess what I'm gonna do? Alright, so what happens if I just keep going down this way, though? Okay, it's weird. I'm now expecting there to be like someone, you know, standing over there, like, ha ha ha, look at me. And what if you didn't have a spear? Like, what would you do about that? How would you? Oh, I bet if you jump down here, there's. Shut up, phone. I bet if you jump down there, there's like a ladder well or something, so you can get back out. So they're like forcing you to do it, and so you can figure out what to do, and then you're like, ah, oh, I'm so clever. Oogity boogity, I'll scare your dad. Come on, get him this time. Yeah, yes. Do it again. Do it again. Yes. I'm really hoping this path is like consistent, so I can like so I can just abuse that. Cause believe me, I'm going to abuse it. Okay. One of them is a trick. One of them is a treat. Oh. To appear neither are either. Maybe they have like that weird red orb that like affects the environment. Twinkling Tiny Eye, Petrified. Wow, that's actually a lot. Alright. Boltstone Blue. Wow! Nice stuff. Is there a switch? Something I need to hit? Is there hey, come on! What do I do? Great. So that path. I think it was just a bonus room filled with, you know, tricks and treats. Alright, this path over here is a something. It doesn't really appear to be anything. Which is irritating and stupid, and I just realized I actually still have my bow equipped and I don't need it, so I'm gonna get rid of that. Alright, I'm gonna regret this decision. Hello. BAM! BAM! Oh, I bet they're all down there, aren't they? Oh, sweet mercy. Maybe there's like a path this way so I can get on their level. Yeah, good path, Max. Good path. Oh, there's a little vile plume over there. Yep, saw that one coming. And there's a guy over there. Let me guess, you're not hurt. Oh yeah, he's a ghost. So I gotta find his body. Okay, so we have one of two choices. I can jump in with the spiders, which I really don't want to do. Or I can go around that nonsense. Alright, come towards me. Come on. It's like, hey, where are you going? I guess I'll follow. Shut up, phone. There. Yeah. This is a little close quarters, but considering a lot of your attacks are, like, literally going over my head, I'm totally cool with that. I'm also still wondering why only my, Oh, crap. I'm also still wondering why only my lightning katana is hurting you. Oh! Okay, well played. That was good. Oh, crap. Like, oh! Good, you're in a combo. Thank you, God. Yeah. slowly withering you down. Whittling you down. Never gonna give you up. I don't know why that, like, Rick Astley went to my head, but it did, and I'm perfectly alright with it. Oh, he's gonna rush me. That was kind of cool, I'm gonna be honest. Like, props to you, dude, that looked really cool. Alright. Eh. 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 Okay. La la la. Now, in theory, all I gotta do is run past her. What am I looking at? Hi! Alright. Hang on, give me a second. Wait a second, he's avoiding the spikes too. Eh, whatever, I'll kill him. Alright, there, got him. Also, that guy had like a crossbow bolt, whatever it's called. You know, like that thing you carry on your hip? Okay. Excuse me, she's just up there, so I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. What'd that do? Oh, it moved that. Ooh, treasure chest, I want it! Hopefully it's not a timer, because I'm taking my time. Ow. Apparently that was an entire spike that just went through my foot. Okay, doesn't look one way. Hi! Dude, we are adults. We don't have to do this. Can we just talk about our problems? Can we just sit down and... Can we just... I was like... Mine. Can we just talk? Yeah, okay. I guess it's been a little while since I've played Dark Souls. So I kind of lost my murderous edge. Where I'm just like, everything dies and it'll be by my hand. I haven't even played, I don't know when this will come out compared to Undertale, but I haven't even played the genocide of Undertale yet, as I'm recording right now. And I just realized my collar with my shirt, wrong side. Eh, one-handed. There we go. I bet that was driving you guys nuts for the past hour, assuming you care. Do you care? Whatevs. Alright. This guy is... I was about to say just utter baloney. And then he hits me, so. And then why did that do very much damage? Eh, gotcha. Goodbye! Alright, maybe I'll find, like, their bodies or something. Oh, this is bad. This is a lot of... Huh? What's with these empty hallways that just, like, extend for a little bit longer than the actual door? It makes no sense. Okay, more ghosts. More old growth bomb, whatevs. Okay, I guess. I don't even remember what growth bomb does. Can I just get a bonfire? Can we not? Wait, Jester Thomas? I recall working with you once. Jester Thomas. Really? Really? Jester Thomas. I thought we were friends. Well, as long as we keep the fight between me and you, alright? That's my rule. The fight is between me and you. Oh, wow. That was actually really cool. The fight stays between me and you, alright? We don't need, you know, hundreds of other people to come rain on our parade, okay? Once again, we are adults. I don't know why I'm pulling the we are adults thing, because that's like something I never follow. But, was that thing still going? Oh, crap, I need to get out. And I'm pretty much gonna base fire resistance, that's why I'm not even bothering. Oh crap. Better. Good. And I'm out of SS flasks. Nice. I think that unless I miss Yeah, I just realized I'm like, wait a second! He's using pyromancy! So I can just sit here and slash him! Yeah, I'm like dodging around and thinking about like what I'm gonna do, and then I'm like, wait! I can just interrupt your bum! And you're not even... you're so lucky. Oh no! God! Yeah! Gah! I didn't think you'd follow up that quick! bother. Alright, be right back. Okay. Whew. Sucks so much. I guess I should start using dried roots, too. Oh, man. Oh, hey, look. So now I broke their bodies are actually physical. Which probably means I can kill them. Maybe I can even just sneak around them. Yeah, maybe I don't need to mess with them at all. Yeah, wouldn't that be something? Oh, wait, I forgot. I ran to that area usually to help fight them. To help fight these guys. Dang it. I guess I still have to fight them. I missed. There you go. Okay, so I can actually hurt you now. Hopefully that other one didn't just get interested. Alright, yeah. Okay, me and you, bud. Now that you're actually in the physical plane. Yep! Screw you! Treasure! Treasure! Oh, wait, I can climb that! But I want treasure. Nah, I better climb that first. Ow. Ow, that's my feet. Alright, so it actually wasn't that bad to get here, as I made it out to be. I just really didn't want to do it. Like, it really was that bad. I'm just a whiner. Die, lady! I swear for a second, all of this spike... What was that? I heard a little ding ding. Yeah, whatever. Twit up here, I can't get over there, and if I made the jump, I'd fall off and die, so... Now that we got that distraction out of the way, I'm actually halfway tempted to try to get those things. Because, you know, they don't do that much damage. Alright, what else? If you turn out to be a trap, I'm gonna be a little torqued. Alright. Dragon Stone! Wait, that was a key? That was a key? Hang on. That was a key? It was a rock. Oh, hello, what's this? Dragon Stone, stone that operates sanctum, an extremely solid use, operates the internal sanctum contraption. The halo of a race that discovered dragon worships magnificent and perished by its side. Cool. Cool. Cool! Alright, I got this, so hopefully I'll raise that, my health, and then... Oh, yeah! Wait, it works, it's working! Human effigy, totally worth it. Twinkly Titanite, like 50 million of them. Alright, go! Holy water urn, that's so something. Was that worth it? Yes! You're an idiot, you know that. Yep. 100%. Wait, is that a ladder or is that a... Nah, it's just where the one guy was standing. Okay. New, bright, shiny world, right? Right. Totally worth it, by the way. I have zero regrets. And somehow I need to find a way to operate that giant... Shut up, phone. Alright, Hi! Running! Hi, have fun with that. Whee! I shall fight you on the bridge. He's like, I'm totally cool with that. Oh, crap, that actually did decent damage. Running! Oh. What are you gonna do now? He's like, okay, fine, I'll do it. Yeah, you're not hurt by the spikes, why do you care? And as usual, I'm going to kill him again, so speed up. So there was another ghost in here, but he fell off the cliff and died. My first thought, he's a ghost. And yes, I know, there's that one other... There's that one other spot with the one lady. And yes, I probably should go back for that, but I got a little unfinished business over here. So hopefully... I'll be able just to kill him quick and then run back. I can't wait till I find all those guys' corpses, though, and just beat him into a pulp. Alright, there he is. I'm not having any of you. He's like, look at me. Oh, crap! Oh, crap, Max means business this time. I'm like, yes, I stink and do. What are you gonna do? Oh, that's it? That's all? You're just gonna throw a fireball and leave lava on the ground? That is littering! That is also littering. Did you show your back to me on purpose, or is that just, like, how you move? If so, it's weird. I love it, though. He's just exploding. I'm just standing back here, like, dude, you gonna get out of the corner? It's like, psh, screw that noise. I'm perfectly happy in here. Like, you know what happens in the corner, right? I sit here and I wail on you. You sure you want that, bud? That is really a good move, though, for just getting everyone off your back, because, you know, no way I want to stand in that. Oh, please tell me all you got is normal fireballs now. Please tell me, because that's going to make me giggle. Oh, crap. That's pretty strong. Oh, he's healing himself. That's the one warmth one that I didn't get because I accidentally had to kill a guy. And by accidentally, I mean he tried to kill me. Oh. Okay, here's the deal. If you stand in that thing, it'll heal you. But thing is, it'll heal everyone else, too. So, you better believe me, I'm going to be... Did he just trot? Like, la la la, look at me. And he just did some kind of pyromancy. I don't know what, but you can see he's not flinching anymore. And my crap's almost broke. So I'm going to let him... We'll let him do whatever he wants over there. Fix my crap. Then run in there and wreck him. I'm using this! I hope you don't mind that I'm using this, by the way. It's just so, so delight- Oh! Divine blessing. Holy crap! He's like, yeah, it's what you get, son. I'm like, oh! Oh, you don't have that whatever it was that you kept using that made it so you don't flinch. What a pity! I think he was using the one, iron. Whatever that one iron one is that I tried using with a few different guys I never liked. Like, you guys saw me try to use it. And it was just like, this is... I can see why people like this, but I don't. So screw you. Just, you're done. And I'm gonna keep using this thing. I'm tempted to turn on humanity. Okay, I want to go through there. But let's head back to where that one plant lady was. That was easy. Oh, so she's like, ding, ding, ding. And then I run fire. Gah! Screw you. All right, you're dead. You're dead, Jim. I killed you. All right, seems legit. I love how that's my... Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, it's a... Oh, it's one of those. Okay. It's like, what is that? Well, it's a talisman. Yeah, whatever. All right, what does the button do? I missed. What does the button do? Nothing. Oh, wait, it probably spun that one door. Right? Right? Spun the one door? Yeah, I think it spun the one door. Hang on, let me hit it again. Except it only... Okay, I don't know. Oh, maybe it opened this. Maybe if you could just open up to a bonfire. That'd be cool. Wait a second. Oh! Shortcut. Yeah, it's a shortcut. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. I'll take that. Unfortunately for me, I need to. I don't want that chest. Okay, seems legit. Don't be something stupid. Blood bite? What does that do? Oh yeah, I also put on my bracing knuckle. Just because, like, I kept breaking my weapons on people. And now I'm itchy all of a sudden. It increases bleeding resistance? Yeah, that's alright, I guess. I mean, bleeding isn't really a problem with me because I'm just so awesome! Nah, I'm kidding. This is not really a problem because, you know, the other guys have bleeding here. And it's usually pretty easy to avoid once you know what to do. Don't get hit. I think that's the path I'm supposed to go down. Let me look around. I want to see if I can find the, find a button for that. Not sure if there even is one. I might be able to do this. I might be able to. This place is really encouraging archery, which is nice. I mean, this is pretty much the best way to encourage archery, is to keep putting you in situations where you need to hit. Alright, and doink. Nope. Excuse me. Come on. I'm pretty sure I'm directly hitting that thing. Pretty sure I am. Oh, well, it's good. I guess that's like another shortcut path. All right, let's get back to where we were before. As I hold my hands with my katana for some reason. This was not where I wanted to go. Crap. There's like three guys in there. Actually, know what I'm going to do? I'm going to lead them a wild goose chase. Okay, so there's one. There's two. I'm gonna lead him on a wild goose chase. Alright, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do? Alright, there goes one. Come on. Oh, that other one's walking back. I don't know if you can climb ladders, so the fact that I just took care of one is pretty good. He's like, guess I should. Wait, hey! I'm like, Ah, well, Jim and Ted got this. Screw you! Screw you! Oh, hi. Hello! Screw you! I'm pretty sure I can dodge you fairly well. I forget, did I say I could not wait until I found the bodies of all these guys and just mess them up? Because that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Ooh! Got me stuck. But I'm still going! I'm still kicking. He's like, ah, man. Oh man, this is immortality. I bet this actually is a way of immortality. Although, judging by the fact that he's just kind of like mindlessly going at- Oh! He's just kind of like mindlessly going at me. I doubt this is the immortality they wanted. It's like someone wished for immortality and they're like, deal, here you go. Oh, okay, now I'm stuck here for all eternity. Okay. Okay, where is he? I know there's another one. Yes! Is that one it? Oh, you're so- Oh, wow! Dude! Sweet weapons, brah. Bro. Home dog. My ace in the hole. He's like, oh, I so got this. Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm not immortal anymore. And I don't know if you're noticing that, but, like, every now and then, like, when I'm over here, you'll see, like, their health just... You'll see this health bar pop up and, like, flicker. So I can only assume that's them with the, you know, turning solid, just running into spikes. And that makes me happy. It's kind of like, ha! I had to deal with it, now you do too, sucker. Eternal Sanctum Key, perfect. It's probably that one key that I needed in the beginning. Or maybe that's a Dragonbone Key. Or maybe these are Pits of the Abyss. I don't know. I'm just happy I got rid of them. Or at least a lot of them. So now if I need to explore through here, I don't have to do the thing like, alright, slow fight. They aren't... Oh yeah, there they are. Suffer. But they aren't hard, it's just they're tedious. Because I couldn't do much damage. I can't imagine doing this without having, like, for example, my lightning katana. Which is the best thing in the world, by the Look at you, sucker. I have no concept of humility. Crap, I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. Where do I go? I think it's... Yeah, it's that way. It's that way, definitely. Alright, so I just gotta drop down. If they follow me, they follow me. If they don't, then oh well. Okay. Don't jump off a cliff. You know, of all my priorities, don't jump off a cliff. Pretty good. It's a pretty good priority. Well, okay. It's been an hour and a half for me. So I'm not sure how long it's been for you guys. Not very long. I haven't died very much. I'm just thankful for that. It sucks that I did die, though. I forget if I've gone an episode without dying. Yeah. Let's just have those. And, by the way, these are the balms. They increase your stuff, I guess. I was like, I don't know. So, okay. This may or may not be a boss fight. So I'm just going to use these dried roots, because I don't care about the dried root. It just kind of slowly builds you up over time. Everything looks pretty solid. This might be a boss fight. Let's do this. What the crap is that thing? What is it? Okay, so it's not a boss? Dude, where's a freaking bonfire? Okay, I'll end the episode once I find a bonfire. Because this is... Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on, what's my walking speed normally? Yep. Movement is slowed. God, this sucks. Great. Now I gotta sneak around T-Rex monsters. All while watching the water. Oh. Do you guys see that in the distance? Wait, it's literally right behind the T-Rexes. It is right, but oh yeah, you see that little golden light? Oh, that is a bonfire, baby. That is my goal. All right, I'm gonna try to sneak around him. Oh, too late! Too late! Oh! Oh, come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Oh! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Don't breathe fire! Don't breathe fire! Don't! Oh dear! Oh wow! Okay, okay, that's it. You're on. You're on, buddy. I don't even care. Okay, you're so. Wow, you are literally just a giant set of teeth on legs. Which, hey, whoa, you move fast. Which, you know, really, when you think about it, what is a T-Rex but a giant teeth on legs? Oh, I don't feel bad at all about this. Oh, this is perfectly all right. Man, maybe I should get my bow and arrow out. I really hope you don't breathe fire or something, because you are just, you are scary. Whoa! Okay, you got hex. You got hex magic. That's cool. Hey, you know, you do you. Yeah, you spit. Ah, crap, it got me. Residual, or splash damage. He's like, ah, man, dude. Ah, I can block with ease. I don't feel bad at all. You can just die for all I care. Yeah, nice try there. You know, I'll give you kudos for effort, but, ain't gonna work, bud. Because I just... What's this Dance of Fire thing? Oh, I remember Dance of Fire. Let's use it. Blam! Oh, I missed. You gotta get closer, bud. It's like a set distance. Oh, wow, that refilled, like, all my fire. Alright. Yeah, I remember Dance of Fire because I was like, what is this? And then I played with it on my own a little bit. I was like, oh, okay. It's like a set distance away from you. Although, I guess it needs to not have giant stone walls in the way. It just makes this, like, line of fire. It's actually pretty nifty. I imagine, if you have, like, a large group of guys that are all, like, for whatever reason... Suck it! I didn't check how much money I got, but I don't think it was very much. It's one of those things that's, like, Oh, I don't got it anymore. That, like, if they're a set distance away from you, I think it's, like, 10 feet-ish. Yeah, if you look at the guy, it's, like, 10 feet-ish. Alright. So I could try sneaking around them. I can sneak. I know for a fact I can sneak around at least one of them. But two of them? Okay, let's see if I can just lure him. Yeah! Hey! Hello! Oh, got him. Got him. Oh, yeah, there he goes. Like, he's not lured. Bullcrap! Alright, there he goes. Hey, buddy! Oh, he is on... Oh, crap. He is on board, though. Let's throw some of the bigger fireballs before healing. Hey! Don't you run away from me. Hey! He's like, ha, I'm gonna lure this idiot. It's gonna be hilarious, bruh. Watch. I'm like, shut up, man! Did I get him? I think I got him. Maybe I'll just walk around. I really don't want to fight this thing. Yeah. Yo, I bet like my sword is like super effective against this thing. There. This makes me wish for like the Oh. All right, out of impatience, I'm gonna go for it. Oh crap. Okay. Eh, suck it. Ah. One for one. Yeah, you stick your head in there, you big goof. Look at you. Ah, crap. Just like, ah, dang it. Yeah, I'm just gonna unload on pretty much all my expensive ones. And by expensive, I mean, you know, they take a lot of juice to use. Okay. So let's see if I can actually get Dance of Fire to work on here. Oh, yeah, you guys see that? It's just like this line, so it's like really good on multiple guys. I guess it's not so good on like one big guy, especially in this current situation. Alright, yeah, you are so just gonna burn. And just burn. I don't feel bad. I know I already said this, and I know this is some riveting gameplay, But at the same time, this is what you do in Dark Souls in a bad situation. When there's a situation that you're in, and you're like, okay, there is no way, you know, there's no way this is going to end well. This is it. Welcome to gameplay. Oh, no you don't. Hey. 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 Hey.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go take a little break, you know. I'm pretty tired.
Okay. Yeah. Good thing I didn't, like, electrocute the water. Ah.
He's like, maybe I'll scare him. Yeah, that'll get him.
Die!
Oh, he's still pretty ticked.
Die! That big one. I really hope that big one isn't nearby. Okay, there. He's like, oh! Once again, riveting gameplay. Oh, I bet that would have been instant death. Oh, yeah, my sword is so super effective. Oh, wow. Yeah, I saw that, right? Like, 330 damage, no problem. Do I have, like, any rings that make it so I can, like, walk in water better? I remember in the first game, in Dark Souls 1, there was a ring you could... That's all it was. It was like, you could walk in water better. Ah, there's so many of them. This may have been a bad plan. No way am I going to be able to take on multiple of them. I gotta try to take them on individually, and they're both walking towards me. Oh, yeah. They're all patrolling in circles. They're all patrolling. Okay. Alright, that one's backing off. Oh, no, it isn't. None of them are. Man, a petrified dragon bone. Yeah, cool, whatever, bro. Okay. This is honestly nerve-wracking. Because I'm so close. I'm so close. But I don't have the health. And there it is. It's just over there. I really hope there's not, like, a jerk move or something. I really hope there isn't, like, a fourth one. There's three over there, right? I'm counting three. Really hope there's like nothing's gonna fall on me. Nothing's gonna. Thank you, God. Ah, yes. Yes. Okay. Attune spells. I don't got anything that's gonna help. Maybe Great Combustion will help. Okay. Okay. Oh, wow. I'm sitting just like. There was something I was gonna look for. What was it? It was, I'm gonna see if I have any rings that maximum load of hooey. Poison bite, alright, I have poison bite. Yeah, raises poison bleed, curse petrified, okay. Everything. What else? And I got nothing. Great. Nah, it's cool, bruh. It's cool, bro. Okay, great. Yo, now that I'm here. What if I just ran past them all? Wait, hold on. Are they staying dead? I only see one over there. I can only assume that is trickery. Alright, now that I've healed, screw it. Let's try to take on one legitimately. Yeah, That was not a good plan. Oh! Okay, I did a decent amount of damage. And they're pretty slow. They're pretty slow as one rushes me. Okay, so I just gotta not get chompied. I just said not get chompied. Oh! That would have been instant death. But hello. Yeah. See, this is fine. Okay, it also appears that their legs, it doesn't do very much damage. Oops. And that's a thumb. Its legs don't do very much damage. So you know its most dangerous part? The part you never want to get near? Its mouth. That feels so good. Alright, we've been going for an hour and a half, so I'm gonna level up. I'm gonna level up, figure out my gear, come back, and we will continue taking on Lair of the Imperfect. And Imperfect's a pretty good way to call it, and it looks like they permadie. Yeah, so next episode, I'm gonna be running through and killing them all. So leave a like, comment below, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you then. your shield up for maximal potential of running into people.
Is this guy always this big of an idiot?
Like the ultimate showing off role, like, woohoo, that isn't stealthy, that isn't practical. Cause this,
ooh, look at me!
Aw, oh, man, I wish I was the one that...